And welcome back to The Last of Us Part 1 on PC. I don't seem to have received another patch, so we're on 1060 RC6 Row 2023. Don't forget to hit subscribe. If you enjoy this episode, give it a thumbs up. Also, ring that bell button so YouTube will let you know when the next video drops. We don't want you missing any of the action. Maybe I should change weapons. Oh, am I back here again? Ah, yes, crash. So I guess that means I should be using this weapon. So gotcha. Yeah. Some tape. What can we make? Four. Nine of tape. One of drugs. Switch weapons just in case.
Right, come on, let's get up. On the RV and over.
Nope.
Should be clear.
Not yet. I want to clean this place out. I'm sure when we left this game, we were on the RV already. I see nothing else in this place. Yeah, kitchen, kitchen, kitchen. Nothing. From the chip cupboards. Okay. Yeah, this is where we left it. Not hearing anything. Is that the school? Where's the school? Guess it's this way. Sorry, sweetie. Going back that way. They had a pet dog. Now they've got pet roaches. Top stuff was good.
I think we're good.
For now. God damn those things. Nobody's bitten, right?
Nope. I'm good.
We're all fine. Let's just keep going.
This is ridiculous. What's this? October 4, its official school is closed indefinitely. I guess Apex is good for something. No school equals no homework, which is fine by me. Now what do I do with all this free time? Mom and Dad are fighting. There was somehow yelling at each other while whispering at the same time. It sounds like Mom wants to leave to his sisters? To his sisters. There's a safe yard that Apex won't reach the town. Dad yelled at me for listening to the radio. He says the news is bullshit. Mom agrees with him while putting on a brave face, but I can tell she's scared. They both look scared. I think Dad felt bad about yesterday. Gadget was asleep in my bed and Dad didn't say anything about it. He came in, patted him aside and walked out. I've never seen him like this. Dad was consoling Mom last night. And Corin is dead. At least that's what I think I heard. When we sat for breakfast, everyone was all quiet as if nothing happened. I played along. Officer Jones stopped by and chatted with Dad. More like whispered with Dad, lots of that going around these days. Afterwards, Dad told us that we have to leave town. We have to go to a new home. That the military will protect us. I'm only allowed to bring one bag with me. Mom just sat there. October 16. Where we're going, there are no pets allowed. We drove to the edge of town with Gadget. I took off his collar and let him go. On the drive back, Dad kept talking about how we'll be fine. He's meant to be feeding the wild, whatever. October 17, this time Dad says he'll be back before we know it. I think he's full of it. Yeah, that's quite the thing.
Hey, you got a second?
Yeah. Let's talk, Eddie.
Yeah.
I just want to say I'm sorry about Tess. That's it. I won't bring it up again.
Ellie. You don't need to worry about me. We should go check on Bill.
Okay.
Anything else they've forgotten here? Mints. Lovely. All that stuff in nothing shop. Why is there something in front of that? And why can't I open that? Yeah, she's making that one bump. Healing speed. Less remote distance. That's going to be right there on the list. Oh, no. I'm putting that away. And you're switching to that. That.
Hey, Joe!
Yeah.
Hey, arrows. Looks like a lot of people are into archery.
What'd I tell you? There's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on.
Okay. Guess I'm going back to the boat.
There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
Mark and Delita Scott. Yep. One down. Where are you going? Okay, looks like if it's not a headshot, I'll then get my arrows back. That sucks. Where's this guy? Hey, come on, I know there's one more.
Easier than I thought it'd be. They must be holed up somewhere else.
Yeah.
Well, let's not test our luck. How do we get inside?
Someone left a ladder on the bus. Here, get me up there and I'll drop it to you.
Okay. Yeah, sure. Let me just have a look around here first. Okay. One, two, three. Not that. That one. Okay. All out ammo for that. Right. There we go. Reload. Damn, that scared the hell out of me though. So I could go peace. Let's give Ellie a boost.
Don't get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
Alessandra. Where's the guy shot from the side of the fence?
We're okay. We just need to get to the hood of the truck.
And then we need to somehow get back with... Okay.
Shit, you hear that? They're coming. Move it, kid. All right. We're gonna get in quick. We're gonna get the battery. We're gonna get the hell out of here.
They're piling on this fence over here.
God damn it, they're locked.
It's not gonna hold.
We have to get inside to get the battery.
Come on, Phil.
I got it. Window's open. Hurry.
Joel, we got a way in.
Go.
We'll make it fast. Grab this. Please tell me you're done.
It's empty.
What?
Fucking empty.
Guys.
Bill, where to? Bill, where?
Anywhere but here.
You made the hall last. Come on. They're broken through.
Why did the break turn that easy? Now, are you gonna give me control again?
Let's we'll sneak out the back.
You two, follow me. I'll get us out of here.
Be my guest.
Oh shit. Come on. Wrong button. I keep pushing 2 instead of 3. Okay, crouch. That one's a clicker. Which makes that one the least dangerous of the lot. Well, on clear patch, of course. Yeah. Now this one, yeah. Hmm. weapon. Just in case. Not the run button. The quiet button. A clicker. Pretty sure that's a clicker. You're gonna take a shift here. Yes. Now you've got bunches of these guys lying around here. That's a brick. And south. Oh, it's a flipping bottle. No more arrows. Know where they are, so I need to get them there. He's a runner. With that bloody kicker. Damn it. Give me a shotgun. That's all that's done. Come on, there's gotta be chemicals and things around here, right? More shotgun shells, that's always good. Now maybe I should reload that while I'm at it. It's okay, Ellie. Thanks. Okay. Yes, please. Okay. Next stop, out of here. I'm surprised with all this flipping.
Looks like there's a path down this hallway.
Where are you going, Eddie?
Hey, look, we're still alive.
Wait, Ellie, go. I thought I'd shot her in the head there for a moment. Yeah, don't hear anything at all.
Help me open this.
All right, ready? Come on. Shit. There's more on the way. Barricade the doors.
If you can push it like
that. Is it gonna hold it for long? Oh, that don't sound good.
Oh, damn.
Oh,
what?
Ellie, take cover!
Oh, what are you doing? I don't have my hands on the keys correctly. Lovely. Lift shift sideways. Okay. I didn't know you could do that. That didn't work. Let's try this again. Oh, come on, I was trying to switch weapons. Oh, the humiliation. Yes, shotgun. Run back. And I ran right up to him. And that looks disgusting. Okay. Oh, come on. Wow. Reload.
There.
Switch weapons.
Jeez. What was up with that big guy?
He's just been infected for a long time. We call him bloaters.
Bloater. Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here, please?
Okay, there's ammo here somewhere.
Let's get on top of these bleachers. Give me a boost, Joel.
There's more ammo there. And more ammo there.
Let's go, people.
Alright.
Here we go.
She grabs his ass.
Alright, come on.
You could boost me.
Joel, behind you!
Son of a bitch!
Oh, shit!
Alright, you got him, let's go.
Reload.
Come on up.
Gotta check to see if they dropped anything first. This is an RPG. Nope. Done.
Pull me up.
Okay, what's this? Is there something useful now?
This way!
Run.
We're sitting ducks here.
There's another ladder over here.
Oh, come on.
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well. Okay, I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she can take
this
job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
Shove it right up
her nothing to do with...
Jesus.
What, you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here. And
I reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, I guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery.
You got the battery.
Fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Batteries drain, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning, we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
That's more of my stuff. So what? You just gonna steal my shit and run off? Is that it, Frank? You should probably search the house. Okay. I'm sure there's more supplies.
Yeah,
it's a good idea.
Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing.
I'll give you a holler.
More drugs. I think that's the worst aspect of this game, is that they make drugs the way to improve your stats. Your bottles and you can't pick them up. Okay. Won't let me step over the corpse. Writing desk, doll, bathroom. Scrap. More scrap, more scrap. Ooh, 3 rounds. Not much as far as prepper goes, but. Well, Bill, I doubt you'd ever find this note because you were too scared to ever make it to this part of town. If for some reason you did, I want you to know I hated your guts. I'm pretty tired of this shit town and of your setting your ways attitude. I want more from life than this, and you could ever get that. You could never get that. My apologies. And that stupid batch you kept minding about, I got it. But I guess you were right. Trying to leave this town would kill me. Still better than spending another day with you. Good luck, Frank. That is harsh. That is damn harsh. Okay, what we got here? Got another one of those. I want to use that apparently. Now I can craft one of those. Stand up, idiot. What are you doing with that new hand? Switch to weapon. Reload the weapon. Anything else? Did I miss anything? I don't think so. No. It's not much to this house.
Ready?
Bill, I
yeah.
found this in there and I figured you should have it.
Well, that's how you feel.
Probably not have.
Well, fuck you too, Frank. Fucking idiot. You ready to go?
Not just yet. Yeah. There's a Easter egg built into this. All crumbled. Whenever you read it again, it retains the crumpled thing state. Okay, let's check in here. Anything I missed on this side of the property? Okay, we're gonna talk to Ellie.
You gonna be okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem.
You're doing a good job. I figured you should know that.
I won't
Looks
let you down.
Looks a bit different
this.
In this angle. Okay, let's push this car.
All right, let's do it.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Just. Keep your foot on the clutch, and when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell did you know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, get ready.
Now hit it! Hit it!
Over there! Look out!
Shit!
Just
get it over the edge.
Guys, around that house, to your right.
Didn't see him.
Push
him. I need to reload.
You really fucked my day up.
You know that, Joel, huh?
Guys,
let's go, let's go.
Alright, Ellie, get ready.
That was for pretty sick. Powerful. No ways. Yeah.
You really fucked my day up.
You know that, Joel, huh?
We're almost out of your hair, Joel.
Fungus eats me. The mini fungal death of Joel.
You really fucked my day up.
You know that, Joel, huh?
We're almost out of your hair, Dale.
Okay, from the other side.
Ellie, get ready.
All right, Ellie, start it up.
You hear that sound, Bill?
Yeah, well, that means he's back in here, too. Let's get the fucking truck. Go,
for it!
You learn to drive. Damn.
All right, this'll do.
Oh, you gotta go.
Stop. Just keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh, Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square.
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
Ellie, where she learned to
drive. Hey, what happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate those figures.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well... Here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is a winner, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
That was funny.
You try to get some sleep.
I'm not even tired.
Not tired. Huckle.
No. Well, perfect.
Now what?
Now reload all your weapons, damn it.
Screw it.
Take off ramp.
Easy.
Please.
Holy shit.
Help!
Are we gonna help him?
That's it.
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Nice, sir. Hey, I remember the scene from the movie. Or some of it.
I'm okay.
Then get out, quick. Come here, shit.
Let go of me, you chicken shit. Joel.
Come on, Joel. Fucking fight back. That's the way it's done.
I'll show you.
Ooh, not much left in his face.
Motherfucker! What's wrong with these guys?
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Okay. Watch out!
right now!
Okay. Two, and we're switching weapons. Headshot. Duck. Come on, I hit him.
We met in the springtime. Blossoms unfold, the pastures were green and the meadows.
Which weapons?
Our love was
headshot. Oh, fight back!
Behind you!
Duck! Good chance.
He's got a gun!
Lost
that. Have forsaken some other like me.
Got you covered.
Each bow was a plaything that she threw away. This is falling. The sky has turned gray. The hound in the distance is starting. I wonder what she's thinking of, forsaken.
Not forgotten all of them?
Right. I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good, we need to get the hell out of here.
Devin.
You know the drill, look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Damn, Mike. Give me stuff. 3. B. Damn. Almost not ammo left. Please tell me these guys are ammo.
See anything?
Bricks. Why would they be carrying bricks but not ammo when they're obviously running around with guns? Nope.
can these assholes who were shooting at me not have ammo? Where are you, Ellie?
Hey! Maybe we can go through here.
You way? Where are you? Really? Really? Where are you? Give me stuff. It's tight there, tight. Damn it. There's a rag. You. Torch. Yes, I needed the hint. Ammo! Give it to me! Half of ammo? No. Half is full. Okay. Thanks, Ellie. I just want to check out inside yet, too.
Be a better way out than this.
Yeah, yeah. Let's switch that to the shotgun. Reload that. It might be louder, but the let's try that. Okay, just supposed to hold it.
All right, go. See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right. Okay, go!
Okay, I haven't made enough noise already.
Look.
Okay, give me stuff. What is that? Smoke bombs create a cloud that blocks enemy vision, also stun enemies on impact, allowing you to grab them or escape. Good to know. Give me shop stuff.
Fucking hunters. See, this could have been us.
man.
Don't want to go out there.
There's a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
Shoes, jacket, miscellaneous clothing, tires, medical, canteen. Can't make out. Oh, it's a date. 8-6. Shoes, miscellaneous backpack, canned food, dried food. 8-7. Shoes, jacket, clothing, dried food. 8-8. Nothing. Everyone too busy chasing down that crazy chick. Okay, so there's a woman lying around, running around town here. Porch. Open. Chemicals. And Emma. Give me stuff. Miss Molly. What you looking at? Okay. My med kit's full. What's my health status like? Oh, okay. Switch back to that. More tools. Always good. Level 2 tools. But now I need a workbench. I don't have a workbench in here. That helps. Bundles. Okay.
How did you know?
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
Oh. So, you kill a lot of innocent people? We'll take that as a yes.
Take it however you want.
Yeah, don't hear anything. You seem to have light here. Is that? Bomb up, porch on. Give me stuff. Lots of stuff. What is this? Ah, improved first aid measures. Thank you very much. That could come in handy earlier. Okay. So that's full. Siphon hose. How do you read a siphon hose? Exactly. Okay, what else we got in here? Anything of interest? Where's that thing that looked like it was spinning? A spinning mannequin. You're getting old, dude. Okay, one goes outside. Where's this one guy? Ooh. Okay, where'd he go? Shop thing. What bench?
This is a good spot.
Okay.
what we can do, yeah. Reload speed, scope capacity. Shotgun. Give me shotgun. Recoil capacity. Okay, I've got 4-1 left. Faster decreases recoil 15. Reload faster. Plus 100% with that speed. But let's first check the handguns. Capacity, reload speed. Revolver. Fast rate of fire.
This will do just fine.
Excuse me. Unless there's more scrap in here that I didn't see. In which case, no, it won't. Ooh, arrows. That'll help. Bus ram, distractions, ambush, yeah, funnel, cars, yeah. It's a street map, if nothing else.
I think these guys were infected.
Well, it don't matter. Let's just keep moving.
Switch it off, damn it. Now the chemicals are here. Nothing there to be seen.
All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here. Hey, Ellie. Slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first and keep your voice down?
Okay.
Oh, she can be so funny sometimes. Yeah. Don't hear anything. I think this, with that view, is the perfect place to leave it for this session. Just want to thank you once again for sitting around and watching. Don't forget to hit subscribe and ring that bell so that YouTube will let you know when I drop the next video. In the meantime, take care out there.